Oh, guess what? Melky wants to do a speedrun, a walkthrough of Bugs Bunny Lost in Time Out.
No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
Oh, wow.
Watch this.
According to his Facebook page.
Okay, so where is everyone and how's everyone going?
Okay, I'm in,
I'm nearly finished Tornado Alley in Wrath of Cortex.
I'm in level 5.
Oh, Gravity's beating us. Shit.
What, you're in level 5? I'm at Ripperoo.
1, 2, 3.
And I died 4 times in Crash Dash of all levels.
Yeah, well, he had to redo a level, so...
Oh, you're right. Well, I only have 3 gems.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7... Mm.
Why does Davina Shirley keep commenting on Dazzy's posts about Sonic?
Two,
why?
3, 4, 5.
What is this? I want to try to hope she dies.
1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh my gosh.
I know what you're doing. You're trying to count.
Doing a crash. I'm
counting cards. I'm in Vegas at the moment. Oh shit!
My crash fan.
All right, now I'm in the pits with 5 gems.
Oh, there Andrew, you're screwed. Andrew, you're really screwed.
Yeah, I'm kind of screwed.
Oh well, you were only a quarterfinal elimination.
Looks like I can say goodbye to the tournament.
No! Oh! Oh!
Right
at the end of the crash.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's not a good level to get the gym. Well, and you have to wait until the boulder hits the nitro. Well, it kind of is, but you can fuck it up, as you saw with Andrew, so yeah.
God, this is a great speedrun.
I've picked it up only like once or twice.
Oh well, when I was, no one's as good as Max Gruber. What can I say?
Maybe I'm better. Maybe.
We all aspire to be him.
Crystal Fisher randomly leaves. Maybe.
Yeah. Okay. Taylor wants to do a speed run. He wants to do Race to the Second Level.
That's way too short.
Exactly. So I'm saying, what's the minimum? He doesn't want to do a long speed run, so.
If me and Rabbit did that, it would be like, oh really? Oh, me and Sticky did a speed run, which is only 8 minutes. Oops.
it doesn't matter. Just as long as it's like,
it's only 5 minutes.
Mainly to prevent time.
Yeah, I was gonna say we're not redoing that speed run. You would not be able to maybe redo it.
I'm probably gonna die because of my idiotic not paying attention.
Okay, baby.
Andrew,
need to die.
How many gems do you have, Andrew?
I think 4.
Nope, you're screwed.
Or 3?
Oh, wow, no. I'm beating you now.
Yeah, of course you are.
I was probably so.
No, I'm not. I think I only have 4 now. In fact, yeah, sorry, I only have 4 because I only just got the gem from Barrett. Now I'm going into Aircrash to get my 5th gem. Then I'm going to get 2 from Ildio.
2 from Ildio?
Yeah, this without any Aku-Akus whatsoever.
Yeah. It's a risky move, Al.
Well, I had meant to get the gem in Crash Dash, but I fucked up because I didn't wait for the bolter to hit the nitros, and then one of them didn't register because you're supposed to have 13 after that part. And I
just got the gem with 12 seconds remaining then. So, big difference.
Oh, wow.
You're still screwed, Andrew.
I know. Shut up, Angus.
Sorry. Just saying, no matter how positive you have an outlook on this, you still can't win.
Sorry, Master.
Sorry, Shepard.
I'm the shepherd, fuck off.
That's a good sheep. That's a good cow, whatever.
Cow? What?
Maybe I won't shear you this time.
Yeah, I haven't been
That's
shorn
a good
for a while.
Potato crop.
Potato crop.
Yeah, that's a good farmer.
That's what I am. Or a pastor.
I've been failing so much.
Good.
Keep on failing. Runs.
Hey, don't die like a million times
in
Snowbiz, though.
I do really good on any run. Just rubbing it in.
Yeah, just don't die in Snowbiz a million times.
Don't be cocky over Crash speedrunning. We all lose in the end because we're all on the internet doing speedruns of a children's game.
Look, as my good friend Jake, GF257, always says, why bother? We all die in the end anyway.
Yeah, exactly.
This is gonna be the funniest quote ever. I don't know why it's so funny anyway. Because he's a zombie.
He's trying to be a misanthrope and it's hilarious when people are like that.
Well, he's a community zombie and he's talking about it. So.
Yeah, he is because he died. And now he's back. I don't even know. Who knows?
Is Sammy back? He kind of died and then he's...
No. Once you're out of the community, you're not welcome back. he's gone. He decided.
Okay, Beat Ripperoo. Where are you, Max?
I am about to get my 6th gem.
Okay. Yes, I got to hurry up. Damn it.
Slow down, Andrew. That's what you have to do.
Shut up, Angus.
All right, 6th gem right now.
Wahoo, we got a cat.
So damn much.
6th gem.
All right, I'm going into ill deal now.
I don't think you have a chance now, Andrew.
Andrew.
Well, these 2 gems are pretty quick, but I'll at least try. Okay. But yeah, crash.
Slide spinning through the crash, gosh.
Okay. Andrew, don't just do a complete freeze there and don't try.
Yeah.
Do a freeze and don't try.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Don't try, just do a freeze.
No, yeah. Shut up, Angus.
Like, well, he died on purpose in the speedrun, so...
Change the audio settings and the graphic settings as well while you're at it. And listen to the Cortex holograms, they might help you.
Going the wrong way, damn it.
Okay, I got the green gem, and I gotta get the box gem in this level. And then I will win.
I'm nearly caught up to you, Al.
How many gems do you have, Andrew?
No, you haven't, because I just got my 6th gem, and then this will be my 7th.
Yeah, I've just nearly got my 6th gem.
But you're not going to beat me. I'll tell you that now.
I'm just saying I nearly caught up to you.
Yeah, but you didn't.
Right. Shut up, Al. Okay.
Got the green. I think Max has won the speed run.
Well, is that me?
I don't know.
I think Max has won.
Angus, what is with you today? Like you're like the freaking rabbit to my...
No, but I think he's won. He just said something, and I think he's won.
Yeah, I just said I love you. I'm at the bonus round.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, okay. Andrew, you could win. There's a possibility.
That bonus round takes forever, so.
No, the crash one is really, really fast.
No, it isn't. You got that? You know those boxes you have to jump on like 10 times every time.
No, that's crash dash. Crash dash. Oh yeah, Max is kind of screwed.
Yeah,
I'm the trick run at the moment.
Are you in the hanging great time?
Hey, Rixler.
No, my mom is.
No! Oh my gosh! For fuck.
For fuck.
For fuck.
I'm guessing you died right before the green gem.
No, I in the bonus round I was trying to slide spin the crates that you have to jump and get, and I slid off the place.
Right. Finish the bonus round. Over.
Oh no!
I'm gonna beat you. Well, I'm gonna win the speed run because I'm about to get my 7th gem.
Okay, just done the bonus round. Hurry up! Yeah, I think you've won this one, Max. Since you died.
Yes, 7th gem.
Okay, well,
you both suck. I win.
Roll dicks.
I win the speedrun on race.
Fuck you. I win the
DDD, cuz the DDD.
Yep, that's 7 gems. Alright, I won. No points for either of you.
About to die.
Well, I already won all 3 of my matches, so I wouldn't get any.
Alright, about to get 7.
You screwed, Andrew.
7th, guys.
Okay, well done.
Holy fuck, how did Max win? I did not expect him to win at all.
Because of 1 second on, what's it called, Hang 8. For 1 second, could have made a big difference, because I missed that jam. Okay,
I'm still continuing on until you finish, by the way.
Okay, I'm nearly done.
So aren't you out of the tournament now?
No, not necessarily.
Oh, sorry.
Not necessarily.
Don't worry, okay.
Okay, I just got...
The thing is, speak to you.
Okay, I just got the grey gem, so I lost by about 30 seconds or so, but whatever. Anyway, so thanks for watching, everyone. That was pretty close, and Max came up victorious. So, see everyone.
Goodbye.
That's what I really want.
Shut up, Al.